Tithing puts the blessings on the remainder. Bishop Oyedepo shares profound definition of tithing from his grandmother. Welcome, people of God, to today's devotional channel. If you're new here, please, we'd like you to subscribe on YouTube and follow us on Facebook. You can also do well to like, share, and comment so that others will get to see this video. God bless you. David Oyedepo, founder and presiding bishop of the Living Faith Church, aka Winners Chapel International, shares profound definition of tithing from his grandmother, saying it puts the blessings on the remainder. According to David Oyedepo, his grandmother gave him the most profound definition and teaching on tithing without being saved. Bishop Oyedepo asked his grandmother, "What is this money you carry to church every Sunday morning?" She replies, "That is God's portion that makes the remainder meaningful," adding that it is the mystery of tithing. He explains that tithing is God's portion that puts the blessings on the remainder, and the blessings of God make it rich and adds no sorrow. Bishop David Oyedepo advises believers to be consistent in their covenant walk with God, saying it is a long trek, not an overnight walk. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, follow, and comment. See you in our next video.